This is a step-by-step guide on how to upload your app on App Store, like Amazon App Store, alright? So you need to do simply watch this video down to the very end so you can upload your app on App Store and start getting a lot of downloads to it, okay? So if you're meeting me for the first time, my name is John Francis. What I teach are my proven ways to make money online. Alright, so if this interests you, I want you to hit that like button, subscribe to this very channel, and don't forget to turn on the bell notification icon so that whenever I upload videos like this, you're gonna be the first to be notified, alright? So if you've done that, welcome to the community. And if you're a returning subscriber, big shout out to you. I love you guys, alright? And so in this very video, we wanna simply be uploading our app on Amazon App Store step by step, okay? You have to simply go ahead and download your app or game APK file. All right, so this is the app right here. Click on this to download the APK. And under that, you're gonna see right here, it says download AAB file under it, okay? So let's first of all download the APK. Then hit on this download again. Click on this section right here, this particular one right here, click on it. I see it's downloading the AAB file. Name this to our app name. Let's say John Francis app. Do the same thing for this one. John Francis app. Most app stores are going to simply require only the APK file, okay? The next thing you have to do is to head over to your browser section and you're going to simply search for Amazon Developer Console, okay? Search for Amazon Developer Console. Then it's going to simply take you to this very section where you can simply click on this. Click on the icon. Then when you come to this section, make sure you register your account, okay? Make sure you register your account on this very platform and log into your account. So I'm going to simply log into my own account. Okay, so we have already successfully logged in, all right? Then come back to this, go to this section that says Developer Console, okay? We have the Amazon Alexa, we have the Amazon App Store, we have Amazon Dash, we have Amazon Game On, and we have Amazon right here, okay? The main Amazon where you buy and sell, right? Then come back here, click on this add app name, main John Francis. Okay, let's say I want to add main John Francis blog. So you can add your own app name, all right? So for the SKU, they said it is optional, so it is not mandatory, all right? But then for the app category, click on this, then select your app category, right? Then I'm going to simply select, let's say I want to go for business, all right? And when you click on that, click on this save button and save it. So the next you have to do right now is simply go ahead and upload. You can see there are various steps. You have to be mindful of these steps right here, okay? The first step, which is upload your app. The second step, target your app. The second step, the third step, app store detail. First step, review and submit, okay? So let's click on this. They said upload your app files, okay? You can see here we have the APK file. The APK file is uploading, okay? Just wait for it to upload, just give it a few minutes. And you have to simply select your language, okay? Your app language down here. And I'm gonna simply select English, okay? So what we have to do right now is simply give this a little while to load so we can go to the next step. So you can see here it has already uploaded that. So after adding that, click on this next button and you're gonna simply select the supported devices where this application can be accessed. They're gonna simply ask you the countries where your app should be available. Then you have to simply select all countries, okay? Then scroll down a little bit. Does your app collect user data or transfer, blah blah blah? Then tell them no, okay? So you come to this section right here, click on this next button. We are at the app store details, whether the app is paid or free, okay? Like if people can access it freely or they have to pay a certain amount of money. So you need to do simply select free, okay? If yours is paid, select paid, all right? So scroll down right here, you're gonna add your app description, have the image and videos. You have to simply add all of this. I'm gonna guide you on how to get them. The next you have to do right now, simply go to the app short description, long description, products, feature bullets, and keywords. Okay, so you can see right here, this one that says optional, you might not add them, but this one's right here, you ought to add them, right? So I'm gonna simply use DeepSeek for this. Make sure you write this prompt: I am publishing my app on Amazon App Store. And my app name is Main John Francis Blog. All right, so this place where I write Main John Francis Blog, make sure you replace that with your own app name, okay? And it's a blog app that talks about business. Make sure you place this with your own app functionality, okay? Business, crypto, tech, and education. All right, please, I need a short description, long description, then let's check another one that they request. Long description, we have product details, product features bullet, products features bullet, and we have another one which is keyword and keywords to add in the required boxes while uploading on Amazon. Amazon App Store. Okay, then hit on that. Let's allow it to load. All right, so on this section that says short description, hit on this, then go to select test. All right, so these are the ones we want to select. For the short description, copy this, then come here, paste it here, and that's cool. For the long description, come back here, copy this. Then come here, paste it here. All right, for the bullet point, copy here, then come here, paste it here. Then for the keywords, copy here, then come here, then paste it right here. Okay, the next you have to do right now, simply go to your application, then make some screenshots about your app. Okay, for instance, if this is the application, click on it. Let's screenshot this. We've already gotten the screenshot of this loading page, and let's allow it to load. Then screenshot this as well. Just make some screenshots about your app. Okay, find interesting part of your app and make some screenshots. Okay, come to this very section. You just have to make sure you upload those screenshots right here. Okay, whatever image you're uploading here, just take note of the size they want you to upload. Okay, you can see right here, this is the size with transparency, these are also the size. Okay, and these are the sizes, and for you to get each of these sizes, just have to make sure you go to Canva. All right, when you get to Canva, click on this plus button here, click on this create custom size. All right, so for the custom size, you have to be mindful of what they said you should do. The first one, they said we should go for this first one right here. They says we should go for 512 times 512. Okay, so click on this, type in 512 512. Okay, then click on create new design. This is how you can get all the pictures that I'm going to simply upload the design I've already gotten. Let's say I want to go with this first one. Let's say I want to upload it right here. Okay, then upload another one. Okay, click on this download button. Then make sure you download as PNG. Okay, you can easily go ahead and download that. It has been downloaded. Let's try again here. Click on this. You can see the image is out for us here. Then hit on this, click on done. Let's see what's going to happen right now. You can see it's uploading. If it is not the actual size, it will never upload. It will tell you that this is not the actual size. Okay, so this is basically how to get the sizes of these boxes right here. Okay, so once you're done with all of these images right here, then click on this section that says next button. All right, so if you see any red button, make sure you have to complete all of that. Okay, on this section that says app targeting, there's a particular area right here which we have to simply complete, which is the content rating. Just hit on this edit button, then scroll down to where it says content rating. Just click on this view questionnaire, then hit on that. Then you're going to answer most of the questions right here. They're going to ask you if your app contain any violent content. Okay, let's say none. Then for counting violence, none. For drugs, none. Nudity, none. Sex, none. Intolerance, none. Profanity. Then academics, say yes. Additional information, account question or other personal information collected, no. Advertisement, yes. Then gambling, no. Location detector or location based services, no. No, because there's no chat right there. And this, you can see right here, it has been completed. You can see it has been completed already. Click on the next button. The red icon has already gone out. Then come to this section. We're going to simply complete this as well. Click on this edit button. Select this section that says allow Amazon to apply DRM. Okay, then click on yes. Then when you click on that, click on this next button. Let's click on the next button again. You can see the DRM has already gone out. Okay, then click on the next button again. All right, so our app is already set for us to publish. Go to your details, make sure it is correct. Okay, then hit on this submit application. It is submitting. If you're getting value from this very video, hit that like button, subscribe to this very channel, and turn on the bell notification icon to stay updated on what we do here. Okay, so you can show right here, app submission successful. We've already submitted our app, and they're going to simply review this app within 24 hours. Your app will go live on App Store, and people can easily download it. And for you to see your application, you have to make sure you download Amazon App Store, or like you have Google Play Store app on your mobile phone, you have App Store app on your mobile phone. You should also download Amazon App Store on your mobile phone. Okay, so how do you get that? You can see why I have mine already. You can see this is Amazon App Store app. Then if you click on it, this is where you can simply download any type of app on Amazon. All right, so allow it to open. Then you're going to simply see all the apps available. You can see right here, you can download apps on this very session. Okay, so how do you get this app? Go to your browser, search for Amazon App Store app. Okay, then click on this section that says Amazon App Store for Android. Hit on it. So get Amazon App Store, click on this get Amazon App Store, click on this yes. We'll straight to this very session where you can easily go ahead and download the APK file. Okay, so this is the APK file. I'm gonna drop this APK file on a Telegram and also on a WhatsApp channel, okay, so that you can easily go and download it, okay. This is coming from Amazon itself, okay. So if you found this video helpful, hit the like button, subscribe to this video channel, then share this video to your friends, okay. And also don't forget to join us on a Telegram and WhatsApp channel to stay updated on how to make more money online, all right. And if you want me to make a video on how to upload your app on different app stores which I've already listed in this particular video, like APK Pure, APK Miro, and a lot of that, I want you to comment upload more on the comment section. If I see your comment upload more, then I'm going to simply show you how to upload your app on other app stores, okay. Just comment upload more on the comment section, then I'm going to simply make more videos on how to upload your app in different app stations. See you in that very video.